I saw the grains of sand flow from my hand between my fingers, the rushing of the waves, the crying of the gulls, and the joyful shouting of children all around me became dim and muffled. It was as though my mind had become a microscope, and as I gazed down at my hand, my fingers burst into a song.